Genuinely, I was completely terrified. I didn't even know why I'd been given the script to read. It seemed so far from who I was, sort of freckly Englishman auditioning to play an adopted Native American Indian. And I was saying to Kristen before, my agent was like, you should go in on this. I'm like, are you an insane person? And I went in and threw down an audition, just going, not a care in the world.